A 13-year-old boy suffered burns to his leg after fans set off flares during last night's A-League game in Perth. There was plenty of tension due to Perth Glory being kicked out of the finals for a salary cap breach. Flares were set off inside the stadium before the team's supporter base moved to the brawl outside. Two teenagers have been charged over the incident.